I just remember how soft his ears felt. That was the first thing, was his ears felt so soft to me. And then he took his paw and put it up on my lap. And I looked at her and I said, did they teach him to shake? She goes, I don't know. She goes, if you don't want him to do that, you can just put that paw down. And I look back on that now and I'm thinking, I think he was just saying, hey, it's gonna be okay, you know?